So the real estate discount brokerage Purplebricks goes belly up this week. And my question is Redfin next? So the company Purplebricks that actually started in the UK and came to the US in 2012 announced this week that it was shuttering all of its real estate business, including that business here in Austin, after suffering an 88% loss. It was founded in 2012 with the goal of disrupting the real estate business. That didn't work out. They never made a profit. What they offered was a discount to a seller. If you were listing your property, they'd put it in the MLS, they'd put a sign in the yard, and you would pay a flat fee to them. And if you bought one of their listings, you as a buyer could get a rebate. It was an unsustainable business model. It didn't work out well for many sellers, and the company now is shuttering its business. Well, what about Redfin? So Redfin is a player here in the Austin real estate market, and in 2018 they posted as a company a $42 million loss, which is up 147% from their 2017 losses of $17 million. And get this, in the first quarter of 2019, their losses are up 84%, a $67.1 million loss in the first quarter of 2019. With Redfin, a seller pays a flat percentage fee of 1 to 1.5%. And for that, they get the property put into the MLS and a sign in the yard. And buyers also can get a discount. Look, I wrote down five different things. Number one, discount models pop up during a strong seller's market. That's what we've been experiencing. Price a home right, put it in the MLS. Most of the time a property is going to sell. Now, that doesn't mean that it sells for top dollar. That takes an experienced agent with a strong marketing plan. But, you know, most properties are going to sell. So these discount models seem to be working in strong seller's markets. Number two, they compete with traditional brokerages on price. They offer a discount. And number three, their service is limited, even though they pitch themselves as a full service real estate brokerage. Look, if all I needed to do was put your home in the MLS, put a sign in the yard, put a lockbox on your door, and earn a big fat commission fee, well, shoot, man, I'd offer you a discount too. But really, real estate is a lot more than that. Number four, those models are an unsustainable business model. When you compete only by charging less and you never make a profit, sooner or later, you are going to go out of business as a company. So what matters most to you if you are selling your home? Is it the amount of commission that you agree to pay in the listing agreement, or is it the amount of money you walk away from the closing table with in your pocket? Because look, if you list your home with a discount brokerage, but they don't sell it, what did you pay? You paid nothing. But if you list with an experienced agent with a strong marketing plan who brings you an offer that is completely acceptable to you because of the amount of money you put in your pocket when you walk away from closing, I mean, you tell me which is better. You always have the decision. Matter of fact, you can even sell your home yourself if you want to. Real estate discount models have not been working because real estate is a complicated business. It is an expensive business to be in. And we have a tried and true method that's worked for centuries, and it seems to be working for the clients that I work with who walk away from the closing table happy with the most amount of money in their pocket in the shortest amount of time. So if you have a real estate need here in Austin, Texas, who are you going to call? Dan Forbes, Forbes Property Group, RE/MAX 1.